that my students and I will spend our last day of class reminiscing about what a terrific time we had and sharing war stories. What usually happens instead is they fill out the course evaluations, I review the final exam for them or answer questions about the final paper assignment, and then I stand behind my desk watching them leave class 20 minutes after they arrived. Some of them wave goodbye or thank me, but mostly, we are all just too tired at that point to do much beyond be grateful that it's almost over. And so I started thinking about that, and I think that one way, an alternative is to think back to what it's like at the beginning, not just to sort of get recharged already for the coming school year, which is going to be awesome, but just to kind of reflect on, okay, you had all these hopes and aspirations at the beginning of the semester. Think about how many of those goals you hit. You know, you were aiming for certain things. Take some time to think about those things that you really did well and really let that rejuvenate you. And of course, there'll be a few things that you wished you had pulled off that you didn't, but that's okay. Learn from that too and let that inspire you to do more. And so, no matter how long you've been teaching, raise your hand if you still get those butterflies right before that very first meeting with a new group of students. Yep, see? And so I wrote a song called Butterflies. Now, again, it may be hard to see past finals week right now, but again, in 15 weeks, that's it, in 15 weeks, we will again be at the cusp of day one, that best chance to set aside nerves and set the tone for better teaching and learning, which is what CETaL is all about, right? And so that sort of is what inspired this song, Butterflies. Every August brings dreams. We teachers have feeling unprepared up there with our soul labor. I'm gonna try to change their lives. Gotta go past my fear, my butterflies. Every August brings dreams that students have what brought them there in these chairs with much to share. May I help them open wide and see more of the world like butterflies. When I stay still clear, they make a light right here. In the chaos, learning brings, the world can change a pair of wings. Aside, we emerge and soar like butterflies for more vibrant skies. Every August brings peace. Thank you so much. It's so great to have a captive audience. And if your appetite for music has been whetted, we have arranged for the UTEP Symphony Orchestra to have a concert at 7:30, which is just in a little more than an hour, and it's free to UTEP faculty, students, and staff. So just to let you know, that's the timing worked out really nicely. And so enjoy this remaining 45 minutes to mingle, eat, drink, schmooze, network, and thank you again all for coming. Oh, we just have the winner of the Giraffe Award, Yvonne Santiago.